Speed, high speed, the agility of this aircraft now coming into the display centre for a high G minimum radius turn right in front of us. changing manoeuvres already from the F-15 watch now as he climbs up, speed reducing all the time, positioning for a tail slide of this huge great fighter. Tail slide, canopy up, rammed to wing, now comes the nose. On the wings. Later on, we will be having the one with the fully loaded. This will be in about 25 minutes, a fully loaded display of the F-15, showing how agile and powerful they are. If I can have all my notes back, please, Mark. Great, keep them in order. Gear down. As I say, crack along, 65,000 feet, twice the speed of sound, range with ferry tanks of over 3,000 nautical miles. Carries a load of Sidewinder missiles, AMRAAMs, but a whole collection really of sorts, depends on what the mission requirement is. But if you consider the F-15, the F-16, all came from the 70s and still very much in development, and still very much being used on the front line, are two remarkable aircraft. This one from the Qatari Emiri Airport, owned by Boeing test pilots, demonstrating the aircraft this week here at Farnborough.